everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Welcome to Ollie's Crib, guys. I hope that you're having a wonderful day. Now I want to do a reaction to another song from Keane. I've been doing a couple of songs from Keane. I enjoyed that band a lot. It's kind of sad that they had problems. I know that Tom, the singer, had some drug issues and that the band kind of, I don't know if they split or something, but they didn't do stuff for a while. So I was just kind of sad and kind of bummed about that because I've checked some songs from the first album, which is Hopes and Fears, if I'm not mistaken. And another one from the album, Is It Perfect Symmetry, if I'm not mistaken. I had some bombs, guys. I enjoyed so much what they're doing, the song, the emotion, the piano. It's great. No weak song to me so far from Keane. Of course, I haven't done many, but I think that I did Bend and Break, I did Somewhere Only We Know, I did Spiraling, and I did Perfect Symmetry, if I'm not mistaken. So now, this is the last time was requested. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be fire, guys. I think, if I'm not mistaken, that this is on the first album, Hopes and Fears. So I can't wait to listen to this, guys. So hey, before I do, guys, if you're new to the channel or haven't subscribed yet, here's your chance, guys. Please hit that red button, become a subscriber to Ollie's Crib and help the channel grow. It'll be really cool, guys. You can leave a like at the end if you enjoyed my reaction. Press notification so you'll know when I take out new videos. And comments, tell me what you think. Keane, other bands, suggestions, I'm always open. You know, kind of know, if you've checked my channel a bit, what kind of music I love. I'm pretty wide, guys. I'm a hip-hop freak. I don't look like it, but I'm a hip-hop freak. I love the rocks, the new wave, the pop. I'm very open guy. Guys, I'll tell you, the only thing that I'm not listening that much, I had no offense to no one, is country music. I don't know nothing about it, but I respect it, guys. So anyway, that's not the subject. Come back to Keane now. I'm gonna do Keane. I'm gonna shut up. I'm excited. Let me hit that button now. It's my time to hit a button, guys. Let's do it.
This is the last time that I will say these words. I remember the first time, the first of many lies. Sweep it into the
Before I go further, I need again to press the fact that this guy's got an amazing voice. That Tom Chaplin guy, he can sing, but not only sing with power, he's got that emotion. And you hear him when he's singing, when he takes his breath, it's like he's picking up his breath because he wants to give us the emotion and make sure that it passes through his lyrics, guys. I really love this. I know that I'm only 34 seconds in, but the emotion is fantastic. Cutting a lot, I'm sorry, but first of all, copyright shit. Second of all, I just want to mention the fact that you see the presence in this song. Of course, you got the drum, but I think what's making the song is the bass line and the piano, guys. This is driving me musically. I really love like the mix of the bass line and the piano. I think it's amazing, and of course, I've already spoke about the Chaplin's voice, guys, so wow, this is great, guys. guys, that was amazing. Wow, I mean, I love the emotion that they're putting in the way that they're doing music. I don't know, guys, it's just, I don't know to explain it. It's so full, the music is full. You don't even have guitar. I don't hear guitar at all. I hear your bass, I hear piano, a bit of synth, and voice. But they have a way of making their music powerful. I don't know, you think about it. When he's singing this part, he cranks it up with his great voice, and the music follows, and it's really strong. I don't know how to explain it, but it's at the same time, it's very powerful music, but it's kind of quiet music. It's not the big solos and stuff that it's gonna drive you like a big distortion. We're not there at all, but it's a different kind of music, and I really love what they're doing. The mood that they're putting is amazing. I really love it. So guys, flawless so far with Keen. I mean, I don't know if you guys got something, some other song that you'd like me to react to, but I will gladly do it because I just really enjoyed that band. So, and I don't know if they'll be doing some stuff soon. I don't know if they're split or not. Maybe you guys can give me some little info about this. So, hey, that's it for me. Just want to remind you to press notification, comment, subscribe to the channel, and leave a like if you're enjoying my reaction. I just want to thank you for taking your time to watch my video. I was about to forget this, and that's really important to me. I just want to thank you for that suggestion, guys. I want to wish you a great night, and I hope to see you soon for more Keen on Wally's Crib.